Clement Lawrence Shaver, known as Clem L. Shaver, was a West Virginia politician who was the Democratic National Committee chairman from 1924 to 1928. He was born in Marion County, West Virginia on January 22, 1867. He was the West Virginia Democratic State Chair from 1913 to 1916 and from 1916 to 1920. In 1934, he was an unsuccessful candidate for the United States Senate.